All right, welcome in. We are live. We are live. Welcome in. Welcome in, everyone. Two more Elden Ring professional level ninja gameplay. Hopefully, guys are good today. How's everyone doing in chat today? I myself, real good today. It's been a very good day because the weather is actually really good in Canada right now. It's very warm. Yesterday, it went from really nice a couple days ago to like plus 15. Then it was like balls cold yesterday. And then today we're back to warm weather again. So the weather is like up and down. Welcome, K. Robert. I'm assuming we're keeping the microphone purple since you are the first channel member in. Panyam, welcome for your first time commenting. First time commenting. Thank you. Since we're gonna stick with those purple vibes, Robert, I'll change the background to all purple to you. How does that look, Robert? All purple? Are you vibing the all purple today? We even got the purple background. Give me purple or give me death. Ador, welcome in. First time commenting. Everything purple today. Should have wore a purple sweater. Homie Black Hole, welcome in. How are you guys doing today? You guys are always asking me how I'm doing. How are you doing, chat? Irish, welcome in. Ronit, welcome. We got death. Ronit's going to give us death commands today. Alan, thank you. The ghosts, welcome in. I'm glad, Panyam. I'm glad you've liked the last few streams. I'm here to entertain you guys. I am here for you guys today. All right, let's get right to it. Let's hop right to it. Let's actually get some gameplay up here. Professional streamer here. There we go. All right, so last we left off, we're kind of just exploring. I was told that we need to go to this location right here. That's our next destination. So that's where we're going to go. That's where we're headed. Unfortunately, that takes us through this main gate now. I'm thinking I should be able to buff most of these, most of these attacks from these crossbows. So let's just make sure we try not to die within the first 5 minutes. That's always embarrassing, dying right away. We're one-shotting these guys now, so that's pretty good. I gotta take care of all these crossbow guys, or bow guys, because they are annoying as hell. Oh, look at you! Wow. Guy hitting me with magic. With a gust of wind. Oh. Kinda attacking with reckless abandonment. Getting a little too overconfident here. This guy hopped back on the bow again. Oh my god! Bro, where'd you even come from, man? We're like on the precipice of not one-shotting those guys, and it's kind of annoying. They have like a tiniest little bit of health left over, and it's really annoying. One second. I feel like I'm a little too... I feel like my right side, there's just too much light going on for me. That's a little better. That's a little better. Okay, there's one of those crazy dog laid people to the right here, which is where I need to go. But I've killed two of them before, so I think we'll be fine. We'll be fine now. This is fine. Insert this is fine meme. Unnecessary blasting. Jump and snipe. Oh, he destroyed me. Pillage corpse. Okay. So the last time I went to the right here, one of those blade dog guys showed up. Where are you? There you are. There you are. These guys are so aggressive. No, I don't even know what I'm supposed to do with those dragon hearts, to be honest with you. If there's something good to do with them, you guys let me know. One second, my camera is kind of off right now. It's a little bit too bright. I'm just closing the window here. There we go, it's a lot better. I feel like I was just a little bit too blown out. That's better. Yeah. Yeah. Chad, man. We went to the gym. We got swole. Okay, we'll visit there later. Is that the place that guy put on my map? The guy from the round table? He said he's gonna... Wow, these guys are so alive. One of these guys is real. You ain't fooling me. You ain't fooling me. Yoshi, welcome in. Welcome in, everyone. I will give you the awkward hello. I'll look it up later. Ooh, what's this? Bolt Drake Talisman. We really need like a lightning damage weapon or so we need to get like a infusion or an ash of war for lightning damage because we're gonna be facing up with a lot of guys wearing armor soon, I think. I'm gonna just put this on because anytime they give you an item like that, it's usually a hint of what the next person is gonna come at us with. No, Jason, we picked up this armor during the last stream. So I haven't done any off-screen things whatsoever. Elise Larson. We'll probably talk about the state of play tomorrow. Shot his own guy with a bow. He legit just shot his own guy. Stay here. Fire! The nice things about these guys is once you kill them, they stay dead. Oh, buff that bow attack, bro. That sandwich reload on the bow. Gotta love it. Gotta love it. Okay, let's kill this guy. So sneaky. Oh, sorry. Side quest is. Oh, yeah. I pushed side quest past the. So side quest will be later today, and we'll talk about the PlayStation state of play afterwards. Wow, he also hit his own friend. You fire now? Go for the Achilles. This is just a flush move. Hopefully this stream will keep you busy and entertained while you're at work. I do not take any responsibility if you get in trouble getting caught watching this stream while you're at work. I claim no responsibility. Bought some Hogwarts Legacy? I haven't been keeping up with the game. So, I don't know. Oh, Alan, I missed a tip. Alan, thank you so much for your tip of 420. Sorry, I missed it. Let me just replay it for myself. Thank you so much. Must have been killing something. Thank you so much, Alan, for your tip of $4.20. Where are we going? Where are we going? That's right, zero deaths. Professional Soulsborne player here. We don't die. We don't die. First try, every time. Always first try. That was quite the elevator. Always check your corners. Is that the Elden Ring? It's a fingers! Yo, it's two fingers, guys! I feel like shit's about to get real in a second here. Things about to get crazy! Crazy. Are your bodies ready? Namely, your digits? Goldrick's Great Rune restored. So, where to now, guys? That was very anticlimactic. Nothing happened. Nothing happened. Something incredible ahead. That was so anticlimactic. So, what do I do here? Anything else to do? I'm gonna leave. I'm about to fast travel out of here. If there's anything else to do in this location, speak now, forever hold your peace. Jump where? Jump! No rump ahead? What does a rune arc do for me? Let's read, but let's see what a rune arc does. Okay. Is this a troll? The jumping thing? Why did I just use that rune arc? What did it do? Wow. Poor instructions, Hashim. That's very poor instructions. Wow, I just made me waste a rune arc. Wow. Guys, you have to give full instructions. Don't just say use the rune arc. I even waited like several minutes afterwards, and no one said anything. Sad. Great runes. I use this rune arc, is the buff permanent? Nick has died one times. Is the buff permanent? Only till you die. Okay. Please, let's Ron will take care of the depth counter. Every stream will have a depth counter person who keeps track of it, because if we all add the counter every single time, then it just messes things up. So please don't add to the depth counter. I'll designate one person to deal with the depth counter, and today it'll be Ron until he has to leave, and then I'll assign someone else. Okay, so where are we going now? Cairo Manor? Where was this? Where's Cairo Manor? North of Ray Lucario Academy. Yeah, so I guess we go. Yeah, I'll look up the interactive map. Good point, Robert. Carry a manor. Okay. So it's in like here. Like it's like down here. Is there a quick way to get down there? Underleveled, bro. You don't need levels when you have skills. I can't even say that with a straight face.
You again? I don't want any trouble. All done? Well, be on your way then.
Oh, I didn't pick up my... did I have any runes when I died? I don't even know. How the hell am I supposed to cross this precipice? Oh, it's a bonfire right down there. I think the best thing to do is just to fast travel here, travel along the water. We'll travel along the water, guys. Go north. See where the light takes us. The dung beetles. Through the forest, through the forest. Yeah, my character is extremely squishy. But I deal damage though. Guys, I deal damage though. I may be squishy, but we hit. We tried fighting Radon. It did not go well. We were barely doing any damage to him. It was chasing me. Yeah, man, I think I'm like legit level 45. So the fight with Radon did not go as well as I had hoped. Yeah. That's okay. That's okay. Do I have any keystones? These guys are made of water. Oh, they keep coming in. still have not done the Seek the Three Wise Beasts quest line yet. I have no idea what it's supposed to do with that. There's a bonfire down below in the river, which I'm gonna go get first. Gonna get that first, then we'll cycle back to that cliff area. Oh my god. Stupid. Box. To the right, to the right. Somber smithing stones. Seventy intellect? What the heck? That's too much intellect. What the hell? Oh, it's one of those hands. Those crusty digits. Intelligence, not crystal tier. Oh my god! What the hell, dude? Stop! Yo! Bomb my hand. This guy's giving me the finger. Stop that. Memories of the Forest Temple. Nightmares of the Forest Temple. Bro. That was straight nightmare fuel. Straight nightmare fuel. I think I came by this way once, but I didn't know how to get up top. So maybe keep going this way. We'll see if we can find a way up. No, we don't use magic. We don't use magic. Yeah, we have a stomping one. Seed. Golden seed. Give it to me. Alright, I grab this one. Stupid bats. I think I came down this way from the okay, chat, I need guidance. How do I get across? The carrier mines, I don't know. Maybe go here and down? Like, how do I get in here? I'm so confused. Try from this side. Let's take the elevator down. need to make my way down. Hope back. Slowly make our way down, and I'm sure we'll get someplace good. Don't swing too much. Sombre smithing stone. I'm going the wrong way, please let me know. I have no idea where we're going here. I'm just going down, trying to make my way to this that carrier mansion thing that I'm supposed to be going to. Video, how to get to the manor? Thank you, thank you, thank you. The north of Storm Castle goes south. Oh my God. I tried getting here.
go to the four belfries. Let's get this map location first. Academy Town Gate. Okay. I don't want to teleport. Go this way. It's just that stupid cliff. Ooh. Pillage. Pillage the ruins. Couple more. Stop. Hit me with bells, dude. There you go. Hard grave robbing, yeah. Grab this map. Okay, this map will help me out. Benjamin Lukehart. Bro. A huge $20 super chat donation. Thank you so much, sir. Thank you so much. Donation hype. Thank you so much for your donation. This looks new and exciting. Got some new wizards here. Should I get around these guys? We gotta see up top. Yo. Hi. What the heck? Hello?
Well, look at you. We don't receive many visitors. I presume you are tarnished? What brings you here? Oh, pardon me. It's hardly my place to ask, is it? I am E.G. A blacksmith who once served the Carian royals. An old codger who refuses to retire his rusty hammer. So here I am, still quietly plying my trade on this spot. Perhaps you'd like a display? These bones are old, but still able.
Ooh. Wow.
smithing stones off the hook, dude. Acquire somber smithing stone, yeah, he can sell up to level 4 somber smithing stones. Okay. Good to know, good to know. Yeah, is he even reading the book? Book's upside down. Yeah, he's reading. Oh! What the hell, dude? Yo, who's casting? Who's casting? Who is that? Losers. Magic users are so weak, dude. Is it one of those guys with like his face is like a ball? I am gonna straight murder you. It's like one of those spear guys who's like all. Oh! He got me. He got me! Spellbinding circle. No thanks. Don't die! Zero deaths! Zero deaths! Yo, zero deaths. Man, these guys give smithing stones. What the heck, dude? Tell me how that wasn't a backstab. I was literally inside that guy. How wasn't that a backstab? The magical cup all around this place. It's really annoying. Oh, it's one of those jizzing guys. They jizz when you hit them. That's very unpleasant. Level 3 somber smithing stone. Let's get it. Stop. Just stop, please. Is there any way to see the traps? Dear Lord, I'm gonna have a heart attack here. Smithing Stone Farm. I see you.
I see you. Stupid hands. Oh, crap. Big one, big one, big one. My ability works well on this guy. I can actually not whiff it, you know? Wow. Kinda dark. I'm not gonna activate the big one. Big one right there. We'll kill his babies. We'll kill the babies. Big one. Right there. No spellbinding circle, dude. Lead, man. Lead for the win, dude. Lead so strong. So strong. Hey, painting. Guys, free painting? And one for Monet's. Monet's? Oh, really? I would have sworn that was a painting. Bonfire! Ooh, level 4 smithing stone. Chat. You guys are so punny. So punny. Kill whatever the hell is shooting magic at us early. No! Damn it. Straight up buff my attack, dude. Why are there so many ghosts around here? Place be haunted, yo! Place be haunted. Oh, these guys just keep spawning in. Okay. I see you, game. I see you, endless waves of enemies. I'm gonna go back to the round table. I want to see if I can upgrade any of my gear. I'm gonna create a fire sword. Now that I have some boo-boo. Some boo-boo rune amount.
Well, I took you for dead. No matter, it's all about your own.
Man, where do you get a level 5 smithing, somber smithing stone, dude? Where do you get it? Use a magic sword in a while. I don't have a level one smithing stone. Are you kidding me? I'll buy one from that guy. Stop with the hand puns. Stop, guys. Stop.
Well, then I presume.
Yo, are we cheating on the blacksmith at the round table with this guy? Are we cheating? Oh my god. Are you kidding me? Okay, never mind. Okay, guess we're not upgrading. Ooh. Ugh. Stop. Thank you, Chad, for your donation. $2. Oh, wow. That's not good. These wolves be ticked. Dire wolves, these guys are. Keep it juggled. Keep it juggled. Yo, crap. This is not good. These wolves be tick. What the? Why did you fall off? What the hell? Careful. We don't die, guys. We don't die. We don't die. Zero death run. Do zero death run. I gotta end the stream. There's too many hand punts. I can't handle it. Guys. That's so fancy, that attack, dude. Yo. We just killed like four generations of wolves right there with that attack. Like four. Like that wolf got pummeled to oblivion. Like, seriously. The amount that wolf got destroyed, I couldn't handle. Big guy. Big man. Aggro. Can I roll? Am I still fat? Oh god, fat rolling. Yeah, come to me. Oh, what are you doing? Look at you. Summoning a gigantic sword. Okay, is this guy gonna kill us? Believers? Who are the believers? Bleed damage? Oh, wow. Flawless victory. Woo! What is this? Heavy load. Jesus. Oh, so heavy. Need 18 intellect to wield that. We need more intellect. This is like, if I were to recommend one thing this entire game for people just starting off and struggling, get this sword. Getting this sword makes the game so much easier. The Bloodhound's Fang? So good. It didn't even require that much to wield either. Which I like. It's a little bit. You just gotta hit the gym a little bit, you know? You get that little strength up. Just a little bit. I can walk across this, right? Yeah. Made the game so much easier. That bleed damage, though. see how fast that guy reloaded the game? Like I reloaded that crossbow so fast. That was like a one cock. Where am I getting shot from? Gold room, gold room. yeah. That guy, Sepakud. Sepakud. Whoa, what is this? I'm not gonna go in that circle first, because I'm gonna try to... Ah, there's one. I see that light. You're not hiding from me, sir. I see it. Anytime you see a boss, oh, it's missed. Nuts. Okay, there's probably a bonfire somewhere around here. Grace, where are you? What's up, Golden? What is this, like, Knights of the Round Table nonsense? Oh, Loretta. Shit. Why are there are two bosses here? Oh, that's the exit door. I can't summon my horse? Why do you get to summon your horse? I can't summon my horse. What kind of nonsense is that? Circle straight. First try, guys? Believers? Who's believing? Uh-oh. Oh, we just shot magic out of the staff like a gun. Oh, God. Heal? Oh, my God! Second base. Heal. Oh! This is not good. I couldn't take that hit. I would've. One more. No! Yes! First simultaneous KO? Yo, guys, we take those simultaneous KOs. Oh, bro. It counts. I don't have to fight him again. I got the item. We take those. We take the wins. First try, hype. Oh my Lanta. Good lordy. Short couple runes. Let's pop one. Hey, I don't have to fight him again. Right? We take those, guys. It counts as a first try. It counts. Don't try to tell me it doesn't. Intellect, I need to hold that sword. I'm at 17. I need 18. One more level. Yo, that arrow roll, if we didn't arrow roll underneath that arrow, we would have died. Because we would have died if we did not. I knew that if we tried to buff shield that arrow. Loss. Straight L. That was the play of the day. That was the ESPN turning point right there. That flipped that match. That roll underneath that arrow. That was the ESPN play a game turning point right there.
Crazy.
We had no health left to buff it. Three sisters. Another dragon. How many dragons must we kill in this game? They might as well just call us the Dragon Slayer at this point. We just go around killing dragons in this game. Kill the wild ones, kill the ones that don't attack us back. What's your name? What's your name, sir? Flintstone Dragon Adula. I assume you probably have the same attack as the other dragons. Oh crap!
It's a blue fire one! Ah! Blue fire, but...
Hey, but our in... You know what that showed me? Our investments into intellect actually was really helpful there. Because you... Before we fought one of these dragons, that blue fire instantly KO'd us. So, guys. Guys. Gains? Gains? We're gaining, guys. We're gaining. My main issue with this dragon is I don't like the terrain that's here that we're fighting him on. It's kind of hard to get away. Yo, did he curve his magic there? Because he shot it forward and came back and hit me. Did he boomerang that spell? What the heck was that? Yo, he so boomeranged that spell. He shot it forward and it came back. What kind of nonsense was that? Okay, that's a thing now. No, that there was not splash damage there. That came back and hit me. I need the terrain to block the homing attacks. Tailspin. Tailspin. It's nice that all the dragons have the exact same attack patterns. Tailspin. Oh. Burning land magic card. Whoa! Want to do the crystal? Wow, I don't know how I lived past that. That's okay. Did he just run away? Yo! The dragon just ran away! It just dipped. No, it peaced out. Wow. We want to hit him with that bleed damage and he dipped out of there real quick. Gah. Our babies. Baby wolves. I really hope she's not gonna, I'm not gonna get scolded for killing these wolves like Sniper Wolf does. Toxic poison users, are you kidding me? No one here. There's no one here. Guys, you guys got me excited. There's a Wafu supposed to be here? Reload game, maybe? Hold on, guys. Or is there like prerequisites? What did I do? I'm just out here slaying dragons, dude. I didn't do anything. Why do you guys immediately assume it's my fault? Ah. Maybe nighttime. Oh, I forgot to, whoops. I can, 1 second. Fire up that Google, run it. Fire it up. Nope. I did not
ring any bell. There's a bell to ring? Where's this bell? To Norcron, you went to Norcron first that made her disappear. So where is she now? Oh my god. Rodhan's the guy in the desert, isn't he? I'm not ready to beat that guy yet. Okay, where to now? Where to now then? I'll have to wait to beat Rodham. We're not gonna sit here and try to fight Rodham for 2 hours. We need to. We'll come back. I guess we can go. I guess we just keep going to the top right. Solid plan. Sure. Sure, on it. What would you like to do? You want to go back to Limgrave? And where? Tell me the boss name, and I'll look it up. There's an OP weapon in the Karina Manor. What's it called? And where is it? What would be the Hashim? Where should I teleport, and what would be the fastest way to get there? Sword of Night and Bane. That link didn't work for me to run it. Manor lower level. Sword of Night and Bane. Let me just look a video of where it is. What's a flame sword? out. Past the ghouls. To the right. Oh, am I not going to, maybe I don't even have to make a fire sword if I can just find one. Oh, I knew that you had to jump. I knew there was a reason why you had to jump down there. Okay, I got it. Okay. I saw that building there, and I saw that you could jump down. And I just like I didn't do it. But I knew I could have. Sword. Bro, 24 faith and 24 intellect. Are you kidding me? But it deals magic and fire damage, bro. God, that's a big investment. That's a big investment. Yeah, we're not gonna respec right now. I don't really wanna feel like it. Okay. Let's if I were to go, where should we go next? If I wanna just continue the grind here. I guess we can go to Warm North. I'll take a look at I got that site to work run it, but I don't want to like slow down the progression of the stream just by it's just kind of slowing down things by trying to look for bosses. Kind of want to just keep going. Lead to like a dead end. Yeah, maybe like a separate cleanup video. cave.
Sage's cave.
Yo, invisible wall? That's the first invisible wall we've encountered in this game. Why do I feel like this is a mimic? Yo, where'd you roll up from? Oh, he's the first guy, I think. I didn't finish him off. There. Wow.
Can't believe I died there.
Holy. God, that wasn't there.
What the heck?
Dude! I'm on the wrong flask. Come on. Guys, there was like 20 guys in there.
Something good.
Hoods. We wear armor. Wood shield. Man, this gear's boo-boo. An ascent bar to fly.
Flinch this guy. No flinching? No flinching?
does not flinch at all, eh? Wow. And I whiff all my attacks. That's sweet. Why are you so aggressive, bro? Oh, crap. Double tap. Always double tap. Zebra, thank you so much for your tip of $6.90. Thank you so, so much. I greatly appreciate it. And thank you for using Stream Elements link. So you get 100% of the donation. Stone Sword Key. Stone Sword Key. Bro. Jesus. So many. Oh, great arrows? Great arrows are pretty sweet. Need a great bow, though. That's a problem. We're never good. The Wolverine? The Wolverine weapons are cool, but they're so impractical because you get, like, zero range. You guys want to watch the, Do you guys want to watch the PlayStation thing together? Would you guys be interested in watching it? It starts in like, what, 13 minutes? Oh, those are cool. Yo. Together. Boss? Boss hype? No, it's today. It's today in 13 minutes. It's gotta be a bonfire out here somewhere. Two bosses? Russ! Russ, thank you! Thank you for your donation of $6.90 as well. What do we got here? Oh my god. He's got a ninja claw on me. Where is this guy? Where is he? I'm scared. Oh, I see him. I see those footsteps. Bro. I feel like this fight might be better with, faster hitting weapon. Damn it. Faster hitting weapon. I'll say this once. There is no summoning. If you recommend summons, it's fair warning. Constantly recommending summons will result in will result in timeout. You'll get a timeout. Maybe change my Ash of War. Maybe like a... Yeah, the storm stop might be good because it will I'll cover like the entire area around me. That's pretty sick though. But yeah, I think that oh crap, I just died. I think that is there anyone to like highlight him or we just go through the fight blind? Far of a run. Oh, there's another one? Don't let him. He's summoning snakes? What? Uh-oh. That's not good. That's not good. Please stop. Please stop. Do these skulls ever disappear? Two bosses. Okay. Maybe I'll just let's just keep playing. I'll catch up on the PlayStation thing later. Okay, I'm gonna kill this guy first. I'm gonna kill the sage first. I'm surprised they didn't I'm surprised we didn't get a state of Malika there. This is a somewhat long run. Feel like I can Bloodhound Fang a majority of this guy's health. Oh my god, he's so close to death. Run. Oh my god! One hit! Oh! I had him. Got greedy. So hard, got greedy. Yeah, I got super greedy there. That was just pure greed. Caused that death. Charge him. Why is he hit so hard for a mage, dude? Irish, you say it one more time, you're gonna get timeout. Yo, for a mage, that guy hit surprisingly hard. Just because you're a channel member doesn't mean you don't have to follow the stream rules. Then we'll say no saying summons. Okay, well. I'm assuming we're just gonna die here. Dodge that. Loser. Don't even hit him that hard, to be honest with you. I think he just whipped on us. Interesting. Go use the bathroom, I'll be right back. Then we'll kill this guy. I found a doggy! All his hair's getting, she is 4 now. Sorry, 5. Paul's hair is getting chopped off on Friday, guys, so say goodbye to the long hair. Sarah's torch. And check. As for, let me just get through here before I get stabbed. Equipment. Nope. Do not have Sarah's torch. Wait. I have a steel wire torch. Sentry's torch. Will that reveal his location to me? Get it. Where do I get set torch? Seems like once I have, if I attack, he's probably rolling away. So long as I don't stand still. Yeah. Just keep moving. Don't stand still. You can't get backstabbed. What the hell, dude? What's up? We're doing damage though, we're doing damage. Well, since I'm not blocking, might as well two-hand this bitch. Oh, look at you guys flying around! Oh my god. I'm gonna try one more time. I think I can do this. I'm gonna try one more time. Well, we got, like, we got him to, like, what? A third of the health down on our second try. I think the best best solution is just to, like, as he's charging you, to jump in the air and slash downwards and pray that you hit him. That way you'll negate his backstab as well as he can't slash you. I think we were doing pretty good there. I might swap back to my other sword too, just to get more of a wider sweep. Shield's kind of useless, so let me equip it. Yeah. I think we're okay. Two-handed? Two-handed. That's it. Oh, baby. Oh, you're going down, dude. Strats? Strats, guys. Come up with these strats myself. Just jump and slash downwards. Hey! No, missed. Harrison? Does someone give Harrison the summon command? This is a no summon playthrough. Let's just bear down and get the torch. It's Atlas Plateau. Wow, I can't fast travel out here. That's so dumb. It's all good. Now you know. Why can't you summon out of caves? That doesn't make any sense. So is that the Atlas Plateau where the where that vendor is? Where was he? I think I ran into him before. It was like... Oh, we haven't found him yet? Okay, never mind. I'm just gonna kill him. I'm just gonna kill this guy. I like how they give you the key item that you need to defeat the guy once you pass the guy. I think I'm gonna do this. Yeah, Arish, I will.
Show you a little bit of a tease. Oh, can't freeze.
No, what the hell? How do you stab me when I was in mid-air? That was so lame.
Loser, get out of here. Sprint, 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 sprint. About halfway there. Okay, no, sprinting doesn't negate backstab because I was definitely sprinting there and I got ganked. Dude, how do you walk around me like that? Started off so well, then just went to shit all of a sudden. Better dodge, dude. I hit him and he still pulled on me. Close. I need to juggle him one more time. God, come on. Had him. I had him. We got this guy. Look how much health he had left. If I would have, during one of the juggle phases, threw down an ability attack, we would have had him. I think that's what I'm going to go for next time.
Next time we find out where he is and we have him a little bit juggled, I'm gonna throw down a finesse on him. I'm gonna throw a Bloodhound's finesse down on him. Yeah. We have this guy. Wow. Right there. Right there, dude. When he comes out of this straight line, I think that's a good time to try to attack him. God, damage, the damage. Heal. Got a little bit impatient there. I'm just gonna wait for him to charge at me. How do you just pull a backstab out of that, dude? Oh my god! He juggling, backstabbing. Get out of here, loser. You're so dead. You literally just blind fire. Oh, he was right behind me there. You blind fire a hit, and you think he's close by. Oh. Dude, I'll run all day because I am regenerating health and you're not. Easy. Guys. This game is so easy. Just easy claps. So easy. First try. Always first try. All right, so if you're watching this post, overall strategies for that game, just get a wide sweeping weapon, create distance, and then when he starts... When you see his water trail coming at you in a straight line, it has to be a straight line, then just kind of preemptively strike where you think he is, and you just hope that the wide sweep of your sword or whatever weapon you're using will pick him off, and then you probably get one or two more hits after that. So yeah, that's how I would approach that. concealing veil. How do I equip a concealing veil? Guys, what am I doing? Stealthing this. I guess there's nothing left to do in this cave then. Okay. Where do I go? Should I go north, I guess? Where's the north? Right, Jason? Zero playthrough death. Zero death playthrough, man. We don't die. We don't die. Yo, what the hell is this guy? Look at you! Oh, crap. Forgot my shield. Need a shield. I kind of like the Bloodborne aspect where there's no shields. It makes things extra stressful. Come down here. Also doing nice damage to me, so that's a problem. Oh crap. No hugs! No hugs! Oh! Guys! 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 No hugs! Please! Oh, whip that one. 'Tis a scratch. How he buffs, well, some attacks he gets buffed and some others he doesn't. Whoa! Level 5 smithing stone. Not a somber smithing stone, but I'll take it. Not somber. Yeah, apparently someone beat the game in 2 hours. Supposedly. Oh, cool. More equipment. Oh my god, another one. A dragon just come in hot, dude. Holy sh! Yo, dragons be using swords now? Dragons be using swords now. Is this one gonna dip out too? Wow, he ran away!
What the hell? All these dragons keep running away. Dude. That's so lame. I should at least get something if they run away. They should drop something for me. Millicent!
Ah, we meet again.
Hey.
In truth, it's been smooth sailing for me. The Scarlet Rot has stilled since last we met. As such, I've been able to continue my journey. Though rather vexingly, I realized that if I still had my sword arm, I could have aided you in battle. Now I'm tracing the path Melania took. After unleashing the power of the Scarlet Rot during her battle with General Radahn in the Caelid Wilds, I should like to meet her. This vanished woman. I think she's in the north, in the lands that lie beyond the Erdtree. Now, I'm tracing the path Melania took. She's passed into the lands that lie beyond the Erdtree. Now, she's passed into the land.
Man, this lady, we can't stop helping her. Every single time she needs help with something. Ooh, a mariner. Yo, he summoned Skull Greymon, dude. Skull Greymon. Well, he has to stay in the water somewhere, right? Where are you? Mariner can't leave the water. Horn, dude. I like how it just crushes his allies. I also like how I'm whipping out a bunch of attacks right here. Thank you, because I have no idea what that was going to do. Lead for me. Lead. First try. Always first try. Guys.
wanted, what was that statue? I came up here because of that stupid statue that I wanted to activate.
Yeah.
The mirror's pretty easy boss. It's kind of just like a bullet sponge. Wow, we have enough souls to level up. Well, I'm assuming the people who speedrun the game have already played the game once. So they have already experienced the story. It's getting kind of choppy here. I think I have a stone. I should have a stone. Ow. Laser. Stay down. No. Close. Almost died. Drake talisman. Oh, baby. Yo, I needed this, though. Non-physical damage buff. Yes. Screw you, fire magic. Dim catacombs. if I level up intellect one more time, I can use that moon sword thing. One second. I need 10,000. Easy. Alright guys. Gigantic ass sword. Just gotta time it right, guys. Oh, are we gonna fight one more of those statue things? Yeah, here we go. Stupid gargoyles. Oh!
God.
Trap. Yeah, we haven't done the catacombs in a minute. Oh, it's with the ash wall. It's a scream. Oh my god. Yeah, pretty much unusable because of the weight. You can't go through this game fat rolling, man. It's not good for you. Send it up again just in case we die. Doesn't look like they're coming in here. Look at you. Need 24 faith and 24 intellect even to use the Uniting Flame Sword. Fire. Sluggies. I feel like we just sprint past these guys because they just constantly respawn in. No hugs, please. Oh, boss. Oh, crap. Yo, Chidori sword? This is not good. hits like a truck, but his attacks are real slow. Except for that attack. That attack's stupid. And I'm just gonna blast right in front of this guy. That's great. I don't like how I'm being surrounded by monsters. Trying to shield counter me. Almost had him. Gonna run past them. I sent the elevator back up. No way. Oh my god, he landed on my face. Okay, there's no running by these guys. We gotta kill him. We gotta kill those guys. Could probably run past the first two, but the second two in that room, man. First two we could probably scrape by. Actually, I'm just gonna wait for this one. He's usually the one that follows me in here. Come on. Why? Why these guys hit so hard?
I feel like I'm kind of underleveled. Probably just roll on that. Yeah. These little guys have wrecked me. Let's leave and come back. Let's leave and come back to this area. Was anything cool announced during the PlayStation conference or the PlayStation State of Play? I feel like we're too unleveled for this right now. I also kind of want just to keep exploring this area. Oh, bonfire! Yeah! Mount Calamaro. Why is it so hard to hit this thing? Ash of War Barrage. What is this? Ooh! Golden seed. Oh god, not these things! Stop! No, thank you. Bounce off your head, losers. No! Stop it! No invincibility frames. That is quite the death. It's okay. We used the stone sword key. We got a fast travel point right here. We'll be okay. Got to use my golden seeds.
Nice shield you got there, dude. You are also a man of taste with shields. You gotta make use of your iframes when you're playing Souls type games, right? Oh crap! Poison, poison, poison! No, poison! Out, get out! Oh my god! A slug landed! Are you kidding me? Right where the safe spot is? Oh my god. A slug lands on my head. That was such a trap. Yo, that was such a trap. Again. Rats. Need fire. Need a fire weapon. Maybe I should make a fire weapon. For the poison to die down. And we gotta make a beeline past these guys. And go. Stop with the tracing. Oh, I do have the incantation, I think. I have to equip a bell, right? To use it, though? I don't know how to use... I don't know how to use magic in this game. I don't even know what the soap looks like. I think I bought the incantation, didn't I? How do I equip magic? Oh, here it is. Has to be at the grace. Okay, we'll see where we go. Down to the hole. Very well on rats. Well, there's the boss of this, That's a long run. Hopefully we get a state of Malika. To go from the top to the bottom here, it's a long run. Guys, this game, so easy. So easy. Please, please, don't at me. So easy. Actual first try? I feel like they were super weak against fire. Why are there just zombies dropping out of my head out of nowhere? This castle, we've been here before. Yeah, you're right, Irish. It's always first try. always first try. Man, I feel like we take a break, but I feel like I'm at like a good pace right now. What's going on? I like making movements in this game. What level am I? I'm level 59 already? Damn, dude. Damn, son! Jellies. Oh, I knew it. I knew there had been something good here. Easy boss in this castle? Judge of that. Let's see. Who's this guy? Bro. But I feel like my flame sword is probably not a good idea for this guy. Man, area denial. Come on, really? Yeah, straight up sprinkler on top of his head. Okay, well. Gonna give this guy a little taste of that wolfsbane finesse, you know? That wolfsbane finesse. He doesn't stand a chance. More times. Oh! Yo! Calls for backup? What the hell? Dude, that's so lame. I legit called for backup. Okay, where are you? Are you coming in? Volcano head. Need him to commit to attack. Invisibility frames, I'll take. Yeah.
What the heck? Yo, guys. Oh my god, the Pillsbury Doughboy.
What the heck?
The Michelin Knight. That's a good one. Killed you guys. Who's talking? Charm. What? I don't want that. Lower my fire negation? That's a bad charm. Like hide and go seek with someone right now. Maybe it's this guy. Honest opinion, like, it's a good game. It's been a good game, I admit, but like, I don't see the 10 out of 10s that everyone's been giving it. You know? That's my overall impressions of the game so far. I feel like all the 10 out of 10s are a little bit bloated. That's just my honest opinion. Let's reset. Alright, let's go back to the, I want to see if I can upgrade anything. It just feels like Dark Souls, but there's an open world now.
Where have you been hiding? I took you for no matter. It's all the way out of your arms then.
I don't have a somber smithing stone level 5. I want to actually just
start using this magic sword a little bit next time. See how this goes for me. It's kind of cool. Item crafting. Inventory.
Back already, no matter.
Crystal sword level 5. Yeah, I wanna start using this crystal sword a little bit. Next round. Okay, guys. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for coming out to the stream, for your support. If you guys want to look up where I'm supposed to go next, that would be greatly appreciated. That way you can guide me through the rest of the next one. Yeah. Gonna call a quick break. 3 hour stream now. Playing a while. Can you say goodbye to Zoe real quickly?
Come here, sweetie.
Oi! Say bye. Bye-bye. Yeah. Let me know where to go next, guys, ladies and gentlemen. And we'll pick up in the next stream, okay? Everyone have a good night, morning, wherever you are. And we'll play it together very, very soon.